Okay, let's start the biodiversity. Diversity, you know, different types of organisms found on the earth like plant, animal, fungus. Already we have studied the five kingdom classification. There is just statistical data, means diversification of the plant and animal. According to IUCN, International Union of Conservation of Nature and Natural Resources, 1.5 million estimation of species is present on the earth. On that, 70% of animal species and 20% of plant is present in the earth, and remaining may be microbes, protozoa, unicellular animals. There are some types of species like 20,000 species of the ants and the orchids, 28,000 species of the fishes, and 300,000 means 3 lakh species of beetles is found on the earth. Beetle is the member of the arthropoda, and maximum diversity in the earth is of from arthropoda. In arthropoda is the insecta. There is another estimate given by the Robert May, more than 7 million species is found, 1 million 10 lakh. And rice strain approximately 5,000 means 5,500 types of rice strain is found. Strain means it is not the species, it is the variety and sub variety of the rice. And mango variety very simple, 1,000. Now amongst the plant, 22% plant found in the earth, amongst the plant, fungus and angiosperm, actually fungus is not the plant but it is included in the plant family, angiosperm found in the maximum quantity. After that, algae. You can make a emojis like the F-A-A-L, fall. Fungus, angiosperm and algae. Then moss, fern and lichen. Moss, fern and lichen. This is the decreasing order of the species found. Plants, you can consider fungi, then angiosperm. After that, different types of algae, because algae found in the ocean. It is about the diversity, not about the number of the species. Diversity means different types of species. Moss, fern and allies. Allies included all other varieties of the organism. So this is just the introduction of biodiversity.